Hello viewers, welcome back to KKSN Easy Cooking Channel. Today I'm going to make another version of Peshawari fried fish, and this recipe is requested by Nadia Parvez. She asked me for this fried fish recipe, so I dedicate this to her. Nadia Parvez, I hope you will like and enjoy this fried fish, and please do check out my other Peshawari fried fish recipe in my channel. I will leave the link in description box. So for this recipe, I'm using 1 tilapia fish. This was the size, and I have separated the fillets. So we remove this, and these are 4 in number. So first we will marinate our fillet. I'm using some lemon juice. If you don't have lemon juice, you can use vinegar. And we will season it with some salt, some ginger garlic paste. Now we will put it aside and marinate this fish for around 30 minutes. In a bowl, I am going to crack an egg, and beat this egg with your whisker. And now I'm going to add some besan or gram flour, and here is some rice flour and some carom seeds. Into this I'm going to add some paprika powder, salt, and coriander seeds powder, cumin seeds powder, and chili flakes, and we will add some ginger garlic paste. I will mix it. I need a batter. We'll add some water. I have taken some cooking oil into the pan, and it's almost heated up. Now I'm going to take this fish fillet, which I have marinated for around 25 minutes. Now we will dip this into our gram flour and rice flour batter, and going into the oil. Another slice. The first one, we have some room for the last one, so we add this. The rice flour will give our fish a crispy and crunchy texture. My fish is ready, and I'm taking it out. This is another version of Peshawari fried fish. If you have enjoyed this video, give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.